More top news story. CVM investigation reveals worrying situation at Bellevue Hospital.
The Owen James Report is next. Welcome back. Just ahead of the Owen James Report, the police have arrested close to a dozen men in Kingston after swooping down on a premises where shoes were being manufactured with the unauthorized use of the Clarks brand name.
However, there have been howls of concerns from some residents in the area who chided the police's actions.
East Queen Street. Down Kingston Thursday afternoon, members of the Organized Crime Investigation Division converged on this structure where they found several bootleg Clarks shoes.
It's really a transnational organized criminal event, but it's really in relation to breaches of trademarks, copyright acts, and industrial design. As you know, there are many Clarks boots that have been produced here, Clarks shoes. We have the so-called Wallaby, we have the Bank Robber. And it's really good replica of what the legitimate product looks like. And what we want to tell people is that intellectual property is really that creation of one's mind. You would have gone into business and invested heavily. It is not for another to just copy what you have produced.
However, residents in the area lashed out against the cops, arguing they could have been lenient.
So what did you go to the police? What the police are going to do?
Not the material they make the clocks and them go with.
Oh.
And they are so dear.
So you think the police shouldn't have done that?
No, give them a chance. Talk to them, and if they do it again, then lock them up.
So your son was involved in it?
Yeah.
So you think, what you think about what he was doing?
But I must proud of him. I must take up on him, take up shoes making. Yeah. So I must proud of him. You know much about boy like him, I'm going to eat the shoes making. I must proud of him. So what am I sending for the dog? I pick up my own guy with that make the shoes.
So you used to benefit out of it too?
Yeah, because I'm a family. I'm a family. I'm a auntie man. I do the shoes more time. I'm coming down my desk. I'm a cancer. They got five days. They got one. I get it.
So what's gonna happen?
However, the police were resolute that these copyright breaches could not be allowed to continue.
Well, so far 9 persons have been taken into custody. We have several pairs of clocks that we would have seen on the plant. But as you would have observed, this is a production plant. So it's subject to not only availability, but who wants what. So if you need 1,000 pairs, they will produce it for you. If you need 10,000 pairs, subject to who wants, then they'll produce for you.
Residents in the meantime say their back-to-school plans might have hit a snag. Godfrey Liberford, CVM News.